Well, I got all those names right. See if I can get these countries right now. Well, thank you, judges. We'll be checking back with you later. Well, now let's get to it. Earlier this week, a preliminary panel of judges, all of you voting at home, and members of the Miss Universe organization selected 16 finalists. Now remember, countries have been separated into three groups based on their geography: the Americas, Europe, and Africa and Asian Pacific. Four women from each group are guaranteed to move into the finals. Then, to round out our top 16, we've got four wild card spots that are open to all the remaining contestants, regardless of group. You've met all the contestants from Africa and Asia Pacific. Now, here are your first four finalists. The first contestant from Africa and Asia Pacific heading to the top 16 is Thailand. Congratulations.
Thank you, Harvey.
You've earned a master's degree in marketing, worked as a model, and recorded an album. So what's next on your list to do?
Well, Harvey, hopefully to receive the great honor to become your next Miss Universe.
Thank you, Thailand. Also moving forward is Sri Lanka. Well, how are you?
I'm fantastic.
Yes, me too. I understand that you have eight cats. What are their names?
Wow, okay, so there's Coco, there's Nameless, there's Bullet, there's Toothless, there's Mama Kitty, and there's Kiki.
You have a cat named Toothless?
Yeah.
He has no teeth?
I know he looks like the dragon from How to Train a Dragon.
Yeah, I have no idea who that is. Thank you very much. Congratulations, Sri Lanka. Next to advance is Ghana. Well, how are you?
Very well, thank you. You?
I heard you say that if you won your national title, you didn't know if you would laugh or cry. But if you won Miss Universe tonight, what would you do?
I'm going to laugh throughout.
Yeah. Well, if I get the name wrong, I'm going to cry. Congratulations, Ghana. Thank you very much. And now, the final selection from Africa and Asia Pacific. South Africa. How are you?
Oh my goodness, I couldn't be better, Steve.
Well, you probably imagined how this evening would go for you. Did you ever imagine what I might ask you tonight?
Well, I got a question this whole week. Do I have a pet lion? And Steve, the closest that I have to a pet lion is my little Yorkshire Terrier, and his name is Benji. So guys, it's really safe in South Africa. You can come on safari.
Okay. Thank you, South Africa. Well, all these countries should be grateful. I'll tell you what I'm grateful for on this Thanksgiving weekend. I'm grateful for the Oscars, because it let me off the hook. See, you can sit here and act like you didn't see what Warren Beatty and Faye Dunaway did, but it got me off the hook. So let me explain something to you. Moonlight don't sound nothing like La La Land. Nothing.
dog.
Getting judged on your name is tough.
It can happen anytime to anyone.
Welcome back to Miss Universe, everybody. You know, we started the competition with 92 very deserving women. Only 16 will advance to the finals. Four from the Americas, four from Europe, four from Africa and Asia Pacific, and four wild cards from anywhere in the world. Well, we've already revealed the first four finalists. Now we're about to announce our next four finalists from the Europe group. Here we go. The first from Europe to advance is Spain. Well, how are you?
Good evening, Las Vegas. I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, I know you probably had to wake your family up early to watch Miss Universe over in Spain. So what would you like to say to them right now?
Well, actually, I've annoyed them so much for so many years that a lot of them are here tonight. And to all my Spanish family that are in Spain, good morning to all of you. And I hope that the Miss Universe pageant in Spain is a moment of union for all the Spanish people. Thank you.
Yes, thank you, Spain. The next spot goes to Ireland.
Good
Well, congratulations. How are you?
Thank you very much. I'm great.
I understand that your grandmother is your biggest fan. What's the best advice she ever gave you?
The best advice my grandmother has ever given me is you never fail until you give up.
Absolutely. Thank you, Ireland. Also in the top 16 is Croatia. So how are you?
I'm really well. How are you?
Yeah. Well, you're the tallest contestant at 6'1".
Yep, yes I am.
That's amazing.
I think it is too. I love it. I love being tall. I love heels.
I love it too. With the heels on, that's, you're like 6. My God, I'm 6'2". You're like 6'4" right now.
It is what it is.
It is wonderful. Ain't God good? Thank you, Croatia. Well, there's one spot left for Europe. Still in the competition is Great Britain. Well, how are you?
Ecstatic.
Yeah. You worked as an empowerment coach during the pageant. What's some of the best advice you try to give out?
Well, we broke boards, wooden boards, with our bare hands. It's all about empowering women and spreading the message of being strong. And one thing was empowerment moves. So whenever you're nervous, before whatever you're doing, you could just find a move that you do and it gets you across all your fears.
Well, that's it. Congratulations, Great Britain. Well, these remarkable women will represent Europe in tonight's top 16. Let's go to Ashley for some insider reactions.
Thank you, Steve. Okay, so the first 8 finalists have been revealed. Okay, so what are your thoughts, Lou? I want to know what's happening.
Okay, if Thailand was in a show with me, I'd trip her. That's how good, really? You know, Thailand and Spain, baby, they can walk. Ooh. They've been consistent through rehearsals. Fabulous all the way.
Okay, oh my goodness. Okay, so what is your predictions for the Americas?
Oh, who our 4 are going to be?
Yes.
Let me channel Miss Chloe. Okay, I think we got to count USA for sure.
100%.
They've won more titles at Miss USA than anybody else, I think 8. And then right behind them with 7 is Venezuela. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to put them in my list.
Okay.
And then my 2 others, Mexico, huge yes. crowd favorite, yes. gorgeous.
Yes.
I'm going to keep it South American. I'm going to go with Colombia.
Yeah, Colombia is really winning out
really,
there for me.
Really.
I'm a little
her
nervous
hair.
For the sweet girls.
Really?
Yes. Great Britain, very, very, very sweet.
But I feel
she
like Iris
me.
Was so sweet all year, and it really was something good for her.
No, Iris was tough.
Really?
Iris was tough. Great Britain is sweet, and
okay.
I'm nervous.
All right, Steve, here you are with the results.
Well, thank you, Ashley. If you're a little late to the party, let me catch you up. Tonight, our contestants have been separated into 3 groups based on their geography: the Americas, Europe, and Africa and Asia Pacific. 4 women from each group are guaranteed to move into the finals. Then, to round out our top 16, we've got 4 wild card spots that are open to all the remaining contestants, regardless of group. 8 out of our top 16 from Europe and Africa, Asia Pacific have already been revealed. Right now, we're going to reveal the finalists from the Americas. Here we go. First, from the Americas to advance is Colombia. Well, how are you?
You wanted to see me, right?
I'm so happy to see anybody from Colombia. God knows I am. Thank you, God, for this moment. Well, I heard as a child that you memorized a lot of Academy Award speeches. Give me your best speech for making it to the final 16.
This one goes to every single loser in the world. Because I know how big your dreams are. You know, I've been there. But you just keep working hard and put so much passion in everything you do because you just might get the chance to stand in front of 1,000 people and scream into their faces that you're the one here and you're a champion. Yeah.
Yes! Thank you, Colombia. One step closer to the crown is... USA! Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I know that you are a U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission with a degree in chemistry. I can't read the rest of the question because I don't know what none of that is. Well, how do you feel right now?
I feel overly happy and optimistic right now. And actually, I want to give you a pop quiz. Do you know where radium is at on the periodic table?
Yeah.
Well, radium is actually one of my favorite elements because it was founded by the mother of radiochemistry, Marie Curie. And as a radiochemist, I advocate for so many children in STEM and women in leadership positions, and that's the mission of a Miss Universe.
Thank you, USA. Headed to the next round is... Brazil! Congratulations.
Thank you.
I heard that you were actually bald for a year. Why would you do that?
You and I say the beauty is inside. You are beautiful. You are beautiful.
Yes, I am. Thank you very much, Brazil. Yeah. Only one spot left for the Americas. Still alive in the competition is Canada. Well, congratulations.
Well, thanks, Steve.
Good. I understand that you like to swim with sharks. Why would you do that?
My mother asks me the same question every time. Honestly, I'm not afraid of them. I was a really strange child where I used to watch Jaws and I felt bad for the shark. And I can't explain it. I started loving them and then I wanted people to realize they're not as scary as they can be. And truth be told, I was more scared of doing an engineering degree than diving with a great white. You look terrified right now.
Yeah, stay away from sharks. What you're saying makes no sense to me. Sharks eat people. But congratulations, though.
I can show you they don't. Come with me.
No, you're not going to show me. No, you're not. I stay on land. I don't like sharks. Thank you very much, Canada. Well, there you have it, folks. Our first 12 finalists. But for the rest of you, there's still one more chance. 4 wild card spots are up for grabs, which means 4 more contestants from any region are about to earn a shot at the coveted Miss Universe title when we come back.
Malaysia.
Colombia.
Germany.
Cayman Islands.
Sweden.
New Zealand.
Peru.
USA.
Austria.
Nepal.
Australia.
Angola.
Mexico.
Curaçao.
Vietnam.
Georgia.
Korea.
Spain.
Great Britain.
More than 90 countries.
Ponad 90
Más de 90 países.
From every corner.
No, yeah, people.
Every corner of the world.
Every race.
Hal urk.
Religion.
Haimanot.
Colors.
Color.
In one place.
One place.
And one time.
Just
one time.
En un solo tiempo.
Barbados.
G20.
Chile,
Brazil,
Kazakhstan,
Argentina,
Angola,
Sri Lanka,
Thailand,
Cambodia.
Celebrating the beauty
of how different
we all are.
Cuán diferentes somos.
This is
Some Miss Universe.
Miss Sicilian.
Oh, yeah, Miss
Universe.
The all-out battle for the top 16 continues after the break. And later, Grammy award-winning artist Fergie performs during the evening gown competition. Plus, Rachel Platten takes it home with a live performance of her hit, Broken Glass, when Miss Universe continues.
This holiday season, give the gift of effortlessly smooth feet from Amopay. Amopay Petty Perfect with diamond crystals removes rough, hard skin effortlessly for touchably smooth feet. Salon quality results you can see and feel immediately. Amopay Petty Perfect, the diamond among electronic foot files. The perfect gift for that special someone on your list. Amopay.
Universe, everybody. 12 amazing women have already earned themselves spots in the top 16. We began with 3 regional showdowns. 4 women emerged from each region to continue their quest for the crown. The regionals are closed, but for the contestants who didn't make the cut, there's one last shot to stay in the competition. All of our remaining contestants from anywhere in the world are eligible. There are 4 spots left. At this point, it's anybody's game. Women still have a chance. Making the final 16 is... Philippines! Well, congratulations.
Thank you, Steve. I was getting nervous for a minute.
Yeah, I'm nervous too. I'm nervous for you. What does it mean to you right now representing one of the most, as you can tell, enthusiastic nations when it comes to Miss Universe. What does this mean for you?
Well, Steve, it's such an honor. It means the world to me. It means the universe to me, and I can hear the entire Philippines screaming for me all the way from here. I love you, Philippines.
Thank you, Philippines. The next woman to make the final is... Venezuela! Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much. I'm so scary there.
Yeah.
Why did you wait so much for me?
Well, I had to wait. You know, we got this new thing where we're bringing out the last four, and you just happened to make it. So that's what took so long.
I know, the tension, the adrenaline, I know.
Yeah, the tension and the adrenaline. I heard you worked three jobs to pay your way through college. What's the worst job you've ever had?
Well, Harvey, I think none jobs was difficult when you work hard with commitment for your dreams and your goals. And now I can say that I'm a mechanical engineer, and also I'm representing my beautiful country, Venezuela.
Yes, thank you, Venezuela. Still in the competition is... Jamaica! Congratulations.
Thank you.
This has got to be a big moment for you.
It is a very big one.
I mean, this country, I love Jamaica, I really do. I go there often. This is as big as Usain Bolt for you.
Oh, yes. Woo! Wagwan, Las Vegas.
Yeah, Booyaka, Booyaka, yeah. Congratulations, Jamaica. I don't know. Well, 77 women still hoping to hear their name. But there's only one spot left. The last contestant in the final 16 is... China! Well, congratulations.
Oh, thank you. So excited. Oh, my God.
This is big. I understand you're an actress, and they say sometimes you have to cry on command.
Oh, come on. You're so demanding, all right?
I don't want you to do that. It's the question that's on the card. Let's just let that go, okay? Don't worry about that. I didn't think it was a good question anyway. Congratulations, China.
Thank you. Actually, I would like to keep them for the final moment. If you want to see me cry, so waiting for you, I will show you.
Oh, okay. We'll do that then. Y'all give it up for China. Well, congratulations to our 16 finalists. They've worked hard to make it this far, but the competition is just getting started. Next, they'll face off in the swimsuit round, and everyone watching at home will have a chance to vote for their favorite. Right now, let's check in with Ashley, who's hoping to flag down one of our finalists.
Thank you, Steve. Our top 16 is an incredible group of women. I'm excited to see how they handle the competition moving forward. I've got my favorites, but I'm keeping an open mind. Let's go, ladies. You guys look exceptional. Hi, Philippines. Oh, my God. You've got the biggest reaction when your name was called. How do you feel?
Just overwhelmed. I mean, even during the dress rehearsals earlier, there were so many people here. I love you guys.
I just can't say thank you enough.
Well, I have to say, I was a little nervous. Were you nervous that you may not make it into the last spot of the wild card?
Yes. After they finished calling Asia, I was like, oh my goodness, what is happening right now? But, you know, everything happens for a reason.
Yes, that is so right. And I was always rooting for you. All right, you got the swimsuit competition. Go own it. Make mama proud, sister. Go, 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 go. Mwah. All right, Steve, it's back to you.